We're getting out of here.
Let's look for something up ahead.
We haven't seen any other gears in hours. I started wondering if we were the only ones left in Harvard. Even I was getting a little nervous. I would do more if I could.
Karn's taken the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did. Nobody hands you a turk ball or breech shot and boot, that's for sure. But we were low on ammo. It was the only choice. Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Gotta say, Grub Gunn's got a big bang. Kinda like me on a bad day.
Down!
We couldn't believe how many grubs were in the fort waiting for us. What if they already found the light man's missile? Something terrible. We couldn't even walk straight. Shooting straight was going to be a lot harder.
Big Cedar. Comms back online. All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right, all right. Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs live on the ground, so when the light goes out, they feel right at home. Us? Less so. Look what we got here!
Eyes on target!
Thank you.
missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
Back to the missile lab, and now we're shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach. Losing on his point, he sent out the big guns to take it back. Literally, one shot, Colonel. Scariest guns there is.
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bob, knock it off. The beach is clear.
Stay alert, Kilo.
Four more show up.
Thank you. So long, rookie! Ha ha! We got a lot to do today, David. We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them. Let's hope this is the last of them.
One of those boats back.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
people astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.